There you go. Now you should be able to hear me.
Yep. What do you mean, failed to join?
My game essentially crashed again.
Yours did?
Yeah. Oh. I somehow clicked off of it. Excuse me while my game crashes. It isn't a stream without problems, right?
Yep, pretty much.
I can't even get to my task manager. There we go. Okay. They should probably be able to hear me now.
Yep.
Okay. Here we go. We can do it, yeah. Fire, good.
The president spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
You can unpin.
What are you saying?
Well, you can unpin that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the president vulnerable.
You must admit such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who plans all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Elena!
If the two of you...
Oh, I'm sorry, it's probably my fault. I guess it is what it is. I'm gonna try to holler at you, but I forgot how.
You and I are in the same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners. Like it or not.
Fine by me. As long as you help me get to Simmons. Does all this belong to Simmons?
Well, with that lab of his sitting right on top of us, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say yes.
So this Ada, can we trust her?
Isn't like we're no longer...
That's not an easy question to answer.
A little history there, huh?
Because I'm cold. Oh wait, you already picked it up? Probably melee. Yeah, I don't know.
Who does their decorating, I wonder?
Should have said a prayer or two while we were still up in the cathedral. Why is it the dead can't ever stay dead?
Yeah, my controller is not. Yeah.
Going that way, unless you like playing with fire.
Come on, we'll find another way.
Oh. Spider webs. Don't have that bad of an ass. This. There we go. Boo, Brad.
There's writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin? Simmons family tree?
I think you're right. Probably just as rotten as he is. But what does it mean by evidence?
Wait a minute. The ring Ada gave me.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
I get all the ammo because you asked me
Bingo.
Questions.
Thanks for the gift, Ada.
I said I get all the ammo because you asked all the questions. You asked too many questions. Okay. This probably should be you, but...
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada.
Fucking timer.
Elena, come on.
Come on. Leon.
Looks like we gotta get our feet wet.
Are you kidding me? What the hell was that?
I'd like to find a place where it would warm water, you know?
How about a family lullaby?
Elena, take the high road.
Oh,
Don't tell me to talk about my room. Crawling through holes. And apparently had a zombie in it. He's dead now. He went baby.
Keep turning, it's working! Helena! Something
okay,
I forgot
Leon,
to do.
Go.
Oh, fuck.
Leon, I can't get through.
I'm sorry, Leon. Hold on. I forgot to put Firebot on.
You know, I asked you that earlier.
Bet you did. How are you, Pickle?
Hi, Pickle. I'm here too.
Good job.
Sorry, are you ready for me to open that?
No. Then for
die, potato. Not today.
Okay. Now I am. I'm ready. I don't know if you heard that. Yeah.
Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good.
I guess so. Oh, fuck me.
change in the distance? Doesn't really feel changed, does it?
Leon!
Elena!
Okay, Leon, go! Leon, I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
I'm not pressing any buttons.
Hold on, let me check. Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, there's something you gotta do. Probably.
No way.
Maybe there's a way to stop it. Everything here is activated by cranks.
So we kill whoever's turning them. Goodbye, sisters. There's no crank here. I'm gonna look for it.
Look for it? There's no guarantee it's even in here.
Welcome back, stranger. Looks like we're finally making it out of here.
Come on, let's keep moving. I'm sick of these catacombs.
God damn it. All these damn traps.
But would it be Resident Evil without them?
No.
Welcome to the center of the earth.
Aren't we basically
probably. But now we're farther down. Abundance amount of fucking ammo.
I promise you, we're not gonna let Simmons get away with all this.
Good. I won't rest until he's paid for what he did to Devlin.
Shit!
Leon!
Oh, shit.
Thanks for the assist, partner.
You can't always be there to save you.
Yeah. on those guys like dynamite.
Hey.
All right. That's what happened.
Elena, get out of there!
Thank you for the hydrate, Spaghetti. Thanks for the spaghetti.
But I need tacos! I need them or I will explode! That happens to me sometimes! Oh, it was good. It was good. Spencer, because we didn't have the cars, we didn't drive to go get food.
Elaborate bridges.
So it was like
someone really thought this place through.
Right. It means there's got to be a way out.
I figured we could have at least one night out.
Elena.
I'm liking Resident Evil for sure. There was one that I was playing. I like that I have a gun. Because there was one we were playing where she was just like, I don't like weapons. And it's like, grab a fucking weapon, please. Revelations, okay. Yeah. Oops. What was that about? Okay. I don't know. know what way I'm going. I turned around on all that. You were saying?
Revelations is actually really fun. I like Revelations.
Oh, as long as you're not, like... It's the second player that doesn't have a weapon. We had a, oops. Okay, I made it, I guess. it just looked like I fell. And then I was like, boof, right there.
What the?
We had some troubles trying to get it up earlier. Great time zone. Perform stroke. Oh, I have to tap this. A bit too blurry for me. We are back in school now. As of today. It seemed to go pretty good. I got a lot of stuff done. Yeah, no, it was legitimately only a week. Well, we knew. No, you're just like constantly checking.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, nah. I think our longest one is December. It's 2 weeks, but otherwise summer and we might have spring break, but I'm pretty sure. Oh, F me. We definitely have winter break. We definitely have summer break. I think we have, like, a fall break, but that's kind of like a... Oh. Well, that's where we're going anyway, so... Hurry it up, creature. That's 2 weeks. Depending on where Christmas and New Year's falls, it can be three.
Not my lucky day.
But it is like a fast-paced school, so it makes sense.
Helena! No!
Apparently the fishy like me.
Okay, I'll find a place to climb up. Helena, can you do something about these bars?
I can try. Hold on! I think this might be it.
I told you not to swim after lunch. Sea fish, yeah.
Leon.
Oh, thanks.
Leon.
Hold on, I got myself stuck. like, yeah, yeah, for sure. This is what's gonna do it. No idea what she was looking at. I'm sorry that my controller isn't working. Awesome. They're like Goodbye. Oh, that beautiful sunset.
He's sterilizing the area.
And destroying the evidence.
Yes.
How could he?
That's a sunrise.
Where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a hurry.
Shit.
Where did he go?
As he was leaving, he was talking to someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy.
Any way we can find out where he went?
Don't worry. I've got a tail on him. He's on his way to the airport right now, where his private jet is preparing to leave for China.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these.
This is definitely an acceptable Resident Evil.
What happened?
Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago, called the C-Virus.
C-Virus?
We saw cocoons just like that here.
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects.
No.
Listen, Hunnigan. I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What?
Of course. But they'll figure it out eventually. What are you going to do?
We're going to China.
Big decision. Big brain.
Look at the big man talking.
We just entered Chinese airspace.
Good. How are you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons.
They just walked outside.
Besides,
and there was a plane. Boom.
You started to grow me a little bit.
On a plane.
Elena. complain, do you?
Oh well. There's nothing I can do about it. No, I believe you. I just mean, like, there's nothing I can do about it now. Gotta move on. They all look like this just tonight.
Yeah!
Elena, we have to go.
Damn it, we were too late!
This much destruction happens this fast. Like, you know it's true, but I don't think so.
This is why I can never sleep on planes.
You're afraid of getting... It's back.
You destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that.
Autopilot to restore manual control. Then press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel. Okay, now pull the lever on the right hand side.
Pull up.
Yeah.
looks like a bad omen. Very big.
Yes.
Look at all that fire. It's good for the soul.
Leon?
Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey! Jake! Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Girlfriend, guy doesn't know when to quit.
He's so buff.
Welcome to the club.
So robotic.
You get used to it.
Watch out for his arm!
You got it.
This guy's indestructible.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Is there?
Yeah.
Where the hell are you? Oh, hi. Yeah, you're up on this thing, yeah? Oh, the box.
Thank you.
on, you're still breathing?
You kidding? I'm getting a kick out of this.
Jake is as good as he thinks he is.
You're jealous.
Leon, do you read me?
Hunnigan?
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks. Elena.
I said, bitch, I'm reloading.
Got it.
Sherry said she was meeting Simmons in the Kloon Lung building.
Oh,
the first thing you're
so
gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
Trouble.
These poor people.
The bolts on either side.
An emblem. I tried to do that too.
The bolt.
We need to unlock it from the other side.
Ah, great. Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it.
Oh, yeah.
Yay.
What the hell?
Guess that's why the whole street is on lockdown. Residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
That's a new trick.
This isn't working. How long are we gonna keep doing this?
If we keep this up, we're gonna run out of ammo.
We need to find a breaker to kill those live wires.
We got this!
Look at that, a padlock key. One down, two to go.
Too good at this. Oh, you put it on you, Maker.
That's two. Only one left.
Thank you. Zero promises.
Get out of here while we still can. All clear now.
Nope.
Let's hurry. We don't want to miss Simmons.
I want to close down this fucking factory and, I don't know, bleach everything here. All of the blood. It's contaminated so many burgers and spread the virus.
I think this whole area is gonna get nuked.
Yeah. Seems like the best method.
Ada.
Let's follow her.
Ada!
Come on, let's get some answers.
Thank you.
Shit, it's locked.
We'll just find another way through. Let's take the elevator! Hurry!
Someone else is here. Hostiles? Maybe a few of her pets. Ignore her. She's the target.
Glad you could stop in. Like what I've done with the place. Hope you enjoy your stay.
We don't have time to wait.
We'll take the stairs.
It's locked.
Engaging lock. Testing for prototypes.
Ada!
We've been conducting such fascinating work here. Why don't you have some fun with one of the new prototypes?
They're rigged with explosive charges. What the hell is she thinking?
I'll ask her if we catch her.
Leon, Helena, come in. I'm trying to get the lock open for you, but the security's pretty tight. I'll keep trying to hack it, but see if you can bypass it manually. Security breach detected in room 1.
I'll try to get past the security. You take care of our little friends.
Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0.
You're doing well. You're halfway there.
Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Disengaging locks in room 1.
Let's move. There's no time to waste.
Someone doesn't want us to catch Ada.
She might not be working alone.
Always been like this?
There she is. Cut her off. I've got her. What are you doing here? Put your gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her. A witness? She's the one who did all this! No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor. I lost all my men because of her! And I lost over 70,000 people, including the president, because of Simmons. She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means? Yeah, I do. And you're still going to protect this woman? I am. Same thing here. All right. The BSAA will handle Ada. You take care of Simmons. Chris! I know you'll do the right thing.
Are you sure we can rely on him?
He's been in this as long as I have. I trust him.
All right.
Come on, let's find Simmons.
Leon, Helena, come in. If Sherry's intel is on the money, Simmons should be just up ahead. Be careful. Hunnigan out.
I hope you made the right choice, Chris. Leon, are you really sure you're okay with this?
Our target is Simmons. Always has been.
You don't regret not following her, do you?
We'll have to worry about Ada later. Right now, we need to focus on Simmons.
All right. Let's go get this son of a bitch.
Well, this is unexpected.
No, wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
Can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Hold your fire! Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door?
Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection. Now move!
Alert the men outside. She got me.
We can't let him escape!
Walt, we're ending this now.
We're coming for you, Simmons!
Time to pay for everything you've done.
I'm just giving you exactly what you gave.
just becoming the monster you always were. You and everyone else on the planet.
Give it up, Simmons! We've got you.
You still chase me while that woman is on the loose?
What woman?
That traitor, Ada Wong. Who knows what she's got in store?
Another team was sent after her. You, Simmons, you're all ours.
Are you here to avenge the president? Is that it? You fool. Had he disclosed the truth behind Raccoon City, the U.S. would have lost all its authority, and the global political order would have collapsed.
So to avoid one possible disaster, you create another, no matter how many people die?
He had to be stopped! He was leading my country and this world into complete chaos. That woman... how dare she do this to me?
Until we have the chance.
Damn you. Damn you both! I'll kill you with my bare hands!
This way!
Lena, give me a hand. Be a better place.
Go team to HQ. Come in. We're escorting civilians in Type G to safety.
Did we finish it?
I don't know. But we did what we could. Let's go.
Hey, you! Stay in the line!
There's been no sign of C-virus infection here.
Is it over?
Yeah. It's over.
Leon, we have a situation. Sherry and her companion were abducted. Our satellite places them at an undersea oil field about 80 miles from you.
Abducted? Why?
The files. The one she gave us. This is the key to stopping the C-virus. It's...
Jake. Hunnigan, could you check and see if the BSAA has any units near the oil field?
Just one moment.
What is that?
Okay, I've got a Chris Redfield on the line, patching it through his aircraft.
Chris Redfield?
Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Tachi. Why? Things just got bad. Real bad.
Damn it!
Chris, listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
Robert Wesker's son.
Wesker?
Chris, he's got antibodies for the C virus.
I got it. On my way.
Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
She's not dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let them down.
Are you okay?
Let's just find the survivors and get the hell out of here.
Echo to HQ, can you read me?
HQ to Echo, report.
Hey! What the hell are you guys doing over there? We need to evacuate, come on!
I want some good popcorn.
We detected traces of the C-virus in the gas.
We're moving in to search for surviving evacuees.
Wait!
We want to help.
All right, come on.
This way!
Don't go near the gas.
Don't worry, I won't.
We're taking a detour to the quad tower.
Shoot! Oh, over here!
You okay? What's it like out there?
All I can see is a shitstorm, and I don't think that's the half of it.
We're on our way back to the quad tower to check on the evacuees. We've got a vehicle out back if you want to hitch a ride.
Shit!
Cause it's only about Leon.
You okay? What's it like?
Leon or nothing.
All I can see is a shitstorm, and I don't think that's the half of it.
We're on our way back to the quad tower to check on the evacuees. We've got a vehicle out back if you want to hitch a ride.
Good luck.
Good luck.
All right. Hang on.
Where did all the ash come from?
Probably from the missile.
HQ to Charlie. Change of plans. Entry to Tachi is prohibited. Retreat and wait for further orders.
What? But Echo Team is still in there. They need us.
Fall back. That's an order. We can't risk any more men in there.
Damn it.
This is bad.
They're gonna surround us. We gotta go.
Back and try to find what's left of my team.
Thank you, dude. You just want to die with your
team. Be careful, all right?
With, you know, respect, but...
Echo team, come in. Is anyone there?
Helena.
I'm indifferent. I bet. Still indifferent. I never aim them very well. If I have somebody on my team that can aim them well, then I'm excited about them. Yeah. The fact that they get up from this is unbelievable.
She was dead. Things are about to get worse.
So stupid that you can do that to me. You can do that to each other, I should say.
Realize the demo for this game is the last chapter of the shit. Can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
I thought that I was confused. Hit down. Makes sense. Last hour, just trying to get this one scene done.
Thank you.
Kidding. The thing's gonna fall.
Elena. Elena.
Shut up.
I can't even hear myself saying it.
Well, I can when I say it to you. That's funny. Take C's.
You combine green with red, green with green, and then green, red, yellow to get. Wait, you got yellow ones?
Yeah, that's what happens when you combine the red and the green.
Oh, that makes sense. Well,
what do these go to?
Chaka, store those in your case.
Is this my case?
Something doesn't feel right.
Yeah, it was. Perfectly timed, not on purposely placed.
Back for more.
I know what you did. Vader! You disobeyed me. You took Wesker's son away!
Hope you got friends on the other side. Cause no one's gonna miss you here.
The elevator still works.
Are we sure Simmons is there?
What's wrong?
It's nothing. Let's go.
I would also have a zillion questions.
She's more than just a friend, isn't she? You have feelings for her.
Men looking down.
Wasn't planning to. Fingers crossed that doesn't happen again.
Simmons!
Still alive.
She really shouldn't have ditched the helicopter. I guess it's not over between those two.
I'd offer a hand if I could spare one.
The faster you move, the sooner you get that chance. Ada!
chewing up.
Hurry!
Okay. That's enough climbing.
You're going down, Simmons. You know where my leather rug?
Don't let it end like this.
He was like, Ada! And then it went.
Get away from her! You have half the man she needs!
Come with me, my love. We'll be together.
Not if I can help it. Come on, wake up.
Closure. You really should have moved on.
you helping us?
Wish I could stay longer, but I've got to run. I've left you a little parting gift on the roof. See you down the road, Leon.
Ada!
What are you waiting for?
Go after her.
No. We're sticking together. Here's our ticket out of here. If we can get to it.
Doesn't quit, does he?
Enough is enough.
You're finally gonna get what's coming to you, Simmons.
I'm sure they saved a room for you in hell.
Let's do something about it.
Up you go!
Leon!
I'm all right. Just get me out of here.
Got it.
Yeah.
caught me. So it bounced over to you.
Up you go.
Leon!
I'm all right. Just get me out of here.
Got it.
You like to play rough, huh? Okay. As long as he's airborne, we're...
I'll be damned if I'm gonna let him stop us.
Take
to finish this!
Head for the chopper. This floor isn't stable.
To the chopper. Well, there you go.
I've been waiting too long for this.
Oh, shit!
That was so mechanic.
Look, it's umbrella.
Interesting.
For my sister.
Come on. Let's get to the chopper.
Get to the chopper.
All right. Let's get out of here.
Evidence that proves Simmons' guilt.
Which means it will prove your innocence.
Our innocence.
I don't need it.
Lena.
Good news, Leon. We found a way to defeat the virus.
Copy that. We're on our way back. See you soon. Let's go.
Spiky thing, and he's gonna be gone. We'll be right back. Enjoy music.